Baby Basher has to be one of the worst games ever. Here are the reasons.
First, it contains child abuse, gore graphics, violence, jump scare scenes, racism, blood, and animal abuse.
Second, it's about a killer man who likes to kill newborn babies with a sledgehammer. What? That is dangerous and can get you arrested.
And it's created by MakoSuck. What? That is not funny. It's disgusting, bloody and disturbing.
And we hope this game shuts down for good.
So screw Baby Basher.
And also screw MakoSuck. Roblox is 900 million times better than Baby Basher. End of rant.